I actually started as accounts payable working for a law firm. After a while, it got so boring and monotonous that I wasn't enjoying the whole thing until I heard him talking about this, as if he was totally talking to me directly. So I've definitely learned a lot of good things. And now at least I know a little what direction, where should I go to?